And then one night, a young doe joined the crowd, the pups all but pushing her into a circle, teasing her until shyly she began to dance. Strange, in all the weeks there, you'd not noticed her. You played for her, fast as she could dance, and she danced for you, fast as you could play, both enchanted by the spirit of the lay, the fire's embers bright, and her brighter still.